For one, never doubted.
Right. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
What does it mean to stop saying flip the temple? It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just try to be helpful. Outstanding. On the day that brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
You speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbles at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
You better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point.
To work it is. What'll it be, Shorty? Anything else for you? Now, about that other thing.
Good. I am more than okay with not throwing ourselves over the edge of the world tree just yet.
In due time, boy.
Really?
See, my first job. Right. Me and my mates in the employ of a fairy king. One night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish sprites to the last. Get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Then one day he was not amused. And I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and roads travelled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
That dragon, that's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
And you brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic. If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith head.
I'd be so nauseous without a stomach.
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing! How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
This is sparse.
The pedestal.
What's that? Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Smells like Nephil.
Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Oh! us next?
I do not know.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Here we go! This one's
where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look! we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name. Gloindo.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
Tower ate the Unity stuff, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Another name. Ulrich.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.
Thank you.
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value, a mystic well of knowledge. But I can just tell you the story later.
Another name. Gunnar.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim. Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. And we'll pick this up later.
Another name. Hildur.
Ugh!
beating me. Or are they getting tougher to beat?
Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, 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 blah. But I can just tell you the story later.
So Odin gouged out his own eye. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been caught. He knew I'd outwitted him, called the lesson wisdom, and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold the grudge.
We are done here. Here, boy. Another one.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Last one. Carl, look! That should really help us fight the rest of the corrupted Valkyries.
On your side.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. What'll it be, Shorty? See you next, whereas I see you.